You actually don't need a mortar to make very soft and pillowy pounded yam at home. Hi faves, let me show you how to make this really soft and pillowy pounded yam at home. Super easy and super time saving. Boil your yams until they are soft. I'm going to be blending this in my Butchi mix blender. Faves, this blender literally does almost everything. Look at my pounded yam now. I'm going to be enjoying this summer for you. You should definitely try this.